But remember it, I would say, with a certain fondness and gratitude.